Oh yeah, welcome back to my channel. And today on my channel, we're gonna be doing a get ready with me for the last day of school. The last day of school is Thursday, and today is Tuesday evening, so I'm getting ready for Wednesday morning. So you understand? The reason I ain't doing it on Thursday is because you don't post to come to school Thursday if you already done all your exams or whatever. But I'm still probably gonna go to school because I like school. Honestly. And I don't think everybody gonna be there Thursday. I mean, yeah, Thursday. So you like, it don't even matter. That's forget. Anyway, so basically, I'm just gonna be getting ready for like the night before school, the last day of school, and get ready for the day off. So yeah, before we get to the video, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. So first thing we're gonna do today.
Yeah, I gotta fill out this application real quick, cause
yeah, I'm broke and I need a job, and my car keep breaking, and I'm just low on funds. So we're gonna fill out the application. I don't know if y'all wanna sit through here. I'm gonna try to hear some of the questions. Well, it ain't really no question. Anyways. What's going on? This pen ain't working. Now, come on now. We'll be back. Yeah, I'm just gonna come back when I'm done with this, cause like, they're asking too much. Oh yeah, but now I need to clean my room up, so y'all will see what my room is like. All right, we gonna show y'all.
Day after day, seems like I push against the cloud. They just keep blocking out the sun.
All right, now we're back. I'm in the bathroom. So now, gotta brush my teeth. Jeez. Damn, my big old nose. Yeah, I gotta brush my teeth. So, we got this toothpaste. I'm gonna be honest with you. I think this is the bougie toothpaste. I don't use this toothpaste. I use this toothbrush. My sister use that toothpaste. Come real cheap with it. We buy our own separate toothpaste, cause like, why do we buy our own separate toothpaste? I don't know why we do that. I'm gonna use her toothpaste tonight for just for video purposes to live that lifestyle. You know. Very neat. So let's start brushing. So now, next thing I'm gonna do is my little face wash, if I can find it. This is a little Saint. I think it's Ives, but I heard somebody say Eve, so I'm gonna say Saint. Add the control, oil free, salicylic substance. Salicylic acid acne medication, apricot scrub, prevent acne and even skin tone. Hmm. Okay. If you say something. Bro, yeah, I'll get in the towel. Man. What we're gonna do is apply this. Ooh, I put too much.
So the thing you're gonna do now is you're gonna in your skin.
Shower. I'm gonna let this sit on while I'm in the shower. Don't rinse it up while I'm in the shower. Cause that's what I used to do all this. I used to brush my teeth in the shower. Put a little face on the shower. I used to do everything in the shower. Cause like, it's all in one breath. So like, but like, I'm with y'all. So. That's how they have Southern hospitality.
So we'll see y'all in the morning, in the a.m.
I thought that I was riding to school with Mel, but I don't think she driving to school today. I really don't want to ride this bus. But I got to, I think. I don't know what I told y'all, but my car broke or something wrong with it. So I can't drive my car. I can't drive my car, so I gotta ride the bus to school. So I might wake up earlier than usual. I usually wake up at like 6:40, and it's 6:10 right now. So I had to get a move on, go to bus for the company. And if I want to record this video, then look, shit, fuck it.
What's that? Oh my god, shower. Alright, so now I'm out of the shower. And I'm gonna brush my teeth. I'm gonna use the toothpaste cleaner for video purposes.
I use this to moisturize and get it soft. We gonna try to get it soft. I put this much of my hand today. Everything we just gonna rub it through the hair. So I can sponge it. Alright, so, oh shit. So we got this Dove Intenso cream. I don't know what this is. I just been using it ever since Mail left it in my car. Okay. I'm not putting too much. What the bought my hand with when I did this. I'm not sure how I like it that much on my face yet. But I still be looking kind of dry. Making my skin look a little on shine. Well, but shine no measure. I want big shine. Put on my bags for real though. Or so. So what we're gonna do is, see y'all, that's the end of this. Get rid of it. We hope y'all enjoyed it. Oh, forget it. This is one of my more planned out videos. I think y'all gonna like this video a lot. I planned it out. The rest of my videos just be like spot on, like, I don't know what. Cause I was waiting till the last minute to try to upload. But hopefully this was a good video. Make sure you like, comment, and you subscribe.